strike team en route to King's Row.
I don't need to see that good fucking shit.
We were no closer to living together in peace.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
I please hope this Genji is good.
Good luck out there, agents. Speed boost. Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns at King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone that can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
We're planning to Lucio, I know. Courtyard by the clock tower. Hey, but at least you get to see the radius.
Deploy your utility drone to begin the
hack. Come to where it says, like, hack the terminal.
Is closing on your position.
I miss my golden shit in fucking PC. Why did it have to break?
Let's get patched up. Oh, now to accelerate.
Getting me real jealous with the.
Heal up. Yeah, let's move it, people.
Behind you.
Let's get you healed up. Oh, turn it up.
Okay. Alright, Besh, enough of that.
Good work.
Wait till you see another Besh.
New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet. Hack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
Oh, this is my jam.
Let us.
The killer, every time I fucking look at your damn hammer, it makes me jealous. That is not my fucking PC.
No. They're behind us.
Let's get you healed up. Speed boost!
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Yay. There's gonna be Batchins in there too, so. God damn it, Bastion.
Null sector troops headed in your direction.
My ultimate is ready.
You're in the kingdom's pocket.
Pretty sure of that. Stay here. Yep, side. God damn it, Genji. No, you're not.
Oh, let's break him. Damn! Oh, it's not over yet. Get back in there.
Go back inside. Ryan, come back.
Dropship is inbound to the clock tower.
Check this out.
I mean, help you. Oh, hi.
Let's get you here, guys.
Dropship incoming.
God damn! Leave me! This is gonna make you feel
payload
better.
Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
Yes, I've seen. I know. That shit don't even look like an iPad. It fucking looks like a goddamn regular phone for him.
Their lasers will cut right through it. Watch out, the payload's taking damage.
That's not the only thing.
Who's gonna be?
Did you blow off his arm? Yes, he did.
Up the tempo. You and me. Push off.
The payload is coming online.
What thing?
Just need a little longer for the payload to be ready.
Oh, turn it up.
Oh, this thing. Bomb. Don't worry, soon should be the Bastion. There's another bomb. And right. Oh. That's why you don't see it. Damn it, 76. It says up top. Oh, look, another Bastion. Well, you don't have to move. What the fuck are you talking about?
Payload is still charging. Keep it safe.
I require healing.
Healing boost.
I noticed it's a fucking pro Genji because he just needed one. Yeah. That's another Bastion right here. Up my ass, that's where. I've tried no loop.
Charging up. Prepare to fire. Payload's fully operational. Escort it over to the power station.
Yeah, it does. It's just going, see?
Oh.
The fuck is Genji going? Yeah, look behind you.
Get back. This is gonna make you feel better.
No, it happens on all levels.
Yeah, time to heal up.
Pretty much.
Yeah, let's move it, people. Let's get you healed up. Pump up the volume.
Bomb behind you.
Push on.
I'm pretty sure the tank bastions should be coming in. Yep, I hear a tank bastion.
Oh, let's break it! Damn! Enemy bastion, watch out!
Oh, now if it was on any other level, they will. Yeah, I've done this on Legendary with other hunters. We barely fucking completed it in like 25 seconds, and I almost died with 1 second. There's another tank bastion coming down the tunnel. Like Legendary, fucking, you're gonna have Legendary and the thing before that, Advanced, I think. You're gonna need to have fucking so damn much communication.
Push on.
Need help over there, Reinhardt, mate? Stop holding your gigantic phone, man. Once the door is down. This is it, agents. Get ready.
Oh. Time to accelerate.
How's this thing supposed to get? Oh, wait. Just get off because it's gonna blow up. Of course you're gonna say that when you're fucking down. It's like fucking Rock Band. Wild card, you coming on now? Wow. Yeah. Hold. Dead Rising, that's been out since Christmas. Jeez, and dude, they already have a DLC where Frank's a zombie. Okay, well, not a zombie, but... Oh, you son of a... Dude, like, Frank is not a zombie. He's like... Okay, he's kind of like a zombie, but he's kind of all there. Pretty much. Is it a highlight intro? Which one? Boop. What about your other box? Let's try hard. Three people in here. I mean, three for the time. Pretty sure he is. Yeah, but shove it. It's been saying about where the fucking laser sight comes from. Dude, there's a fucking flashlight!
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step.
Who needs a flashlight on in the damn day?
But it never had a chance.
No, please don't let that one person be the fucking one person to watch it.
Null Sector launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed.
Dude, I know it makes good thing for YouTube. Now, just to have this thing when you're fucking gonna play it, but I've been watching this shit so many times.
Unless we can stop them.
This is Morrison. I swear to God, it was you. You won the fight? Dude, I fucking had like 3.5 hours of stream time for that. I'm being squishy. Just for that, I'd be fucking squishy as fuck.
Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be.
Ah, this guy has a Orisa skin.
You each have a portable.
Now, this is gonna get confusing.
To hack the air defense terminals.
They're here.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower.
Yeah, we reprogrammed one. Don't worry.
Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position.
Did you really have the time to quickly turn on your damn Baldrick skin on? No, not really. I just want fucking Lucille's Celestial or Striker skin. Get up.
There is no quiet in your soul. Good work. I've marked the next air defense node on your HUD.
Oh, the Summer Game voice line. Oh, you do? Probably. Shit, I forgot about you.
You haven't come across yet. Hack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
All right, then.
No light out.
position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Yeah. Nope.
Experience tranquility.
Our scans show the last target is inside the cathedral.
Attack the squishy guys.
Nice shot.
Pack commencing. Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Go get him. Alright, I'm coming back for your orb. Would you like to know what's inside my balls? It's the iris.
We need you to meet up with the payload at the clock tower. Move out.
I'll leave it.
I understand.
Well, you said we have a what?
There is chaos.
Oh, because I'm pretty sure it's because, you know. Hey. Come on, there we go.
Payload online.
You know, your back legs don't count, Arisa.
Going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
No.
Rocket barrage incoming. Thank you.
You can hold out, don't worry.
Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it.
Yeah, we can do this.
Need a little longer for the payload to be ready.
Barrier activate.
Oh, got the lag spike.
Watch for that bastion.
Let's shove it. Oh, what about him? And? Yeah, I remember. Oh no, oh my fucking god. Please let me. Oh no, I can't. No, I can't remember. I'm too squishy for this shit. No! Fuck you, fat shit. I'm too squishy for this. I'm gonna die. Fuck!
Excellence is its own reward.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to pick up one more person. Now this won't take that long.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Twenty years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were
not God kill if you did skip.
The building of a new home for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations.
Yeah.
But.
I know one of those. What?
The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a
I can see in those two little black people, one of them was a Jew.
Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnics. Unless we can stop them. Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home.
I wonder which one of those things we have as a main.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first.
Speed boost!
Hold up.
Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null sector is closing on your position.
Double time. Healing boost.
Get back over here, cowboy. Oh, shit. Nope, you could handle that by yourself. I'm pretty sure you managed.
This is gonna make you feel better.
Note on your HUD.
Yeah, time to heal up.
New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet.
Get back!
Get back over here, boy. Let's go.
Push it on.
Hack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
This is gonna make you feel better.
Step right.
The one that got away. There you go.
Yeah, time to heal up. Double time.
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Let's get you healed up. Oh, turn it up. Oh, let's break it.
Drop ships entered London airspace. You need to get those cannons down ASAP.
You heard it through my headset, didn't you?
Significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Yarna.
Nothing's gonna stop. Heal up. Double time.
Step right up.
Healing boost.
Oh shit, I forgot that you need healing.
Up the tempo. Push off.
Dropship is inbound to the clock tower. Dropship incoming.
Healing boost.
Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
Get back! Oh, 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 down to exit.
Alright, at least at this part, I am not at least that squishy. I know I could let that bomb just come over here and then just push it out of the way, so. Then again. Blocking bullets for McCree since day one.
I'm restarting the system. It should come back online shortly.
That's a bit.
It's a bastion. Take cover.
Watch for that bastion.
Push off.
What the fuck, Walker?
I didn't mean to do that, my bad.
It's alright.
Whoa! Okay, Widowmaker's new skin.
Yeah, Killer, just don't mind whatever Walker just says, because you know he's gonna get all over his
He knows. He gets it.
God damn it, Genji! I know you're a goddamn pro, but not here, not today. Don't fucking go solo on the damn. I swear to God, if that was the Genji again. Yes, it was. You're spectating. Oh, the Genji. Yeah, I know he has a Genji skin. Take it. Yeah, pro Genji. He always goes down. Never tells me he needs healing, you know? That's the one wrong move of pro Genji. He's supposed to tell me he needs healing. Yeah, constantly. Even if they get like one HP down, constantly.
Oh, let's break it down. Get back. Healing boost. That's it.
know, because you picked Bastion.
Well, then just do it.
He can't, he's spectating. Oh, hello there. Bye. bye again. What about him? Yeah, Zarya could do the same thing. True.
Push on. Let's up the tempo.
Oh shit, fucking tank. Never mind, no tank. Audio ready. Because I'm main Lucio.
Enemy Bastion here. Watch your step.
Push on. You can tell by my hard bumper clicking.
Let's get you healed up.
I know. I do the same thing on PC with a 360 controller. All you hear is click click. Get back.
Wait, you play PC
right? Yeah. Because on this game, I'm not used to mouse and keyboard. I just have it on higher sensitivity than this. Want more graphics? Yeah, I really don't care about the graphics. Ow.
We've detected a massive power surge inside the planet. Take out the remaining null sector units. Focus on the OR-14. They're your primary targets.
Enemy moving, team. Watch your step. Oh, this is my jam. Don't move. My ultimate is ready. Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Yeah, until you put it on the harder levels, where you have to literally get communication.
Push on. Move to the beat. Step right.
Yeah, pretty much.
Kill confirmed. Move to the next target.
Get back. No, he's not. Oh shit, there's tank Bastion somewhere.
Enemy Bastion, watch out!
McCree, don't die. Oh shit. Yeah, I am the medic.
One target remaining.
No, he's not. Oh, yeah.
Good work out there, team. We've stopped Null Sector and given peace a chance.
The Junkrat. I'm pretty sure I know why.
Unreal.
Oh my god, you guys didn't get
three. I am running this show.
I don't know why we don't get three. I just need a. I know. He didn't ask me for heals. Now go fuck yourself. Oh no. Oh no.
So who's the real winner? Hey, level just shows the quantity of your playtime. It doesn't really dictate how good you are.
Wild card.
Yes.
Did you get in?
I joined and then you made another one. So send it again, I guess?
Watch, I'm gonna have...
Okay, let's hurry, because it's 8:30 for me.
Yeah, we know.
Which means it's 8:30 for me.
We don't need to find a fucking... Come on, we have four people, look at it. Unless you're trying to find us an empty server.
Strike team en route to King's
Well, Kurt, you don't need to watch a video, right?
I mean, I want to.
Eh, alright then.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace.
Fuck it. Another fucking shit it is.
The Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations. But it never had a chance. The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced.
This is...
Control.
No, this is when,
now,
fucking...
They're hunting down
what is
the last
it?
Of the survivors.
This is before Mandata died and when, Tracer got into Overwatch.
Unless we can stop them. Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city.
Yeah, it's her first mission when the thing got shut down.
My home. I hope we're not too late.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
I know who Wildcard's gonna pick. He's gonna pick a meth dump.
Yeah, I saw that.
Hey, that's pretty good.
That's pretty good. Cheers, the cavalry's here. Okay, who should I be?
I'm junk. Oh, it shows up for me right now.
He was so proud of his one star. We don't know. What the fuck?
That's what happens when you don't
pick. I didn't even. I was just
about to.
That's
what happens when
you don't pick.
Oh my god. Don't worry, I'll invite you, man. Get in.
It's so gay.
What the fuck?
It's so gay.
What the fuck, dude? No. And brought us back out
so
because
gay.
You're not in there. Alright. Fuck. No. Oh, man. Oh yeah, estimated
time,
1 second. I wonder why it's not taking that 1 second.
It lied.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
No.
We were no closer to living together.
Wildcard viewers.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Hey, I was the first one to do it. Oh.
Everyone will be able to find his son again. Hey, now it's not showing stars on Killshot.
Oh, no, wait, no.
There you go. Okay, then.
Okay, you
can off, okay. You gotta pick every fucking character, man. Alright, we're good.
Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They
all right.
Need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each
that's
have
as far as I went.
Which can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first.
Yeah, we got the 2 leaders of the 2 most fucking famous shit, Overwatch and Blackwatch, and then we got the 2 junkers. One from China, and one from Christmas. What the fuck? I don't believe that shit when you goddamn Rudolph, goddamn belly button, red glowing shit. You don't have eyes, you have fucking... I look at something else than your eyes. No homo.
Yay. Yes.
Unless you want me to put it on legendary for the next. It is cancer. It is as cancer as me making Rumble Drop Shot on damn Rocket League.
Sounds delicious.
New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet.
Yeah. Drop Shot is a new thing where you have to break down the floor, and Rumble is just fuckery. And when you combine both together and someone gets spiked, it is completely pure AIDS. The best AIDS. Fucking Walker. What the fuck, yo?
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Yeah, we know you could 360 vape.
Die, die, die.
I only got one person out of that. Good.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you, Wildcard. Only making me get one person.
I'm always here for you.
Walker, what's your thought on the game mode? Fuck me.
Pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Oh shit, no. No, 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 no. No, no. Woohoo! He really doesn't.
I'm really hurt. I have like 1 health. I have 1 health.
Wait, what?
Dark eyes.
Shit. What the fuck, man? You know, every time I kill a robot, I see those fucking souls. Hack commencing. And then I just wonder, how the fuck do robots have those shits? Yeah, just, you know, here's bad knocking. you have to save him like a paraplegic man on a wheelchair.
Dropship is inbound to the clock tower. Impressive.
Yes, wild card, it's a game of going back and forth.
Dropship incoming.
Good job, man.
It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
I'm getting shot, but good job.
Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it.
Watch out, the payload's taking damage.
Get them off my payload. You know, it's kind of weird, shove it, that you're playing that soldier and I just hear him in my ear. Yeah, you're fucking using the radio, how to fucking use the radio. Well, yeah, you see this soldier, he has a skull on you. Don't bring that Call of Duty shit in here.
Now we know the secret.
No, the Bomba is with Reiner. The Roadhog.
The Bomba's a goner.
Nope, there's the Bomba again. And there's the Bomba.
It's gone.
Jesus, man. Give me your sentient kind of soul. Yeah, just have all tanks for the next one.
I'm restarting the system. It should come back online shortly.
A healer.
Watch for that bastion.
Dude,
damn.
The main, you fucking asshole. You know what? Here, have my guns.
Now he's gotta prove something.
Have some more guns. And have even more guns. Get in.
Tactical visor activated. Payload is still charging. Keep it safe.
I did it, whatever they were doing.
Ooh, a detonator. There goes the Bomba again.
Ready to engage.
Enemy bastion, right side. Die, die, die.
Oh shit. Yep. Did you just fucking pull the bomb back to you? I was about to fucking shoot that thing, but kind of, you know, ruined my shit. But oh, you want your bomb back? Go get it. Nope.
Halo charging up. Prepare to fire. Halo's fully operational. Escorted over to the power station.
You heard what?
Well, it was made by him, so.
Come here and get stabilized.
Whew. It's a bomb, all right.
You trying to impress me?
It's a fucking Team Fortress 2 bomb, all right. Oh no, I hear the bastion.
They're adapting.
Bastion behind us.
I wonder why.
Repositioning.
I just didn't want to tell it. You wanna
So how's that pulse munition working out for you? Yeah, you got that, Bamba. What do you mean that one's gonna? Oh shit! What the fuck? No, it's not, you fucking asshole. Got me worried for a bit, but no, you have to get your fucking fishing hook or candy cane or whatever that fucking thing is.
I like it. They're assholes.
The little shits for you. Do you even shoot your helix rockets though?
Die, die, die.
Resistance neutralized.
I'm pretty sure fucking Reaper always fucking leaves a trail of guns every time he gets locked in his own house.
Activating the payload.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he does.
A lot.
Do you see the shit that he does? Just pulls him out of nowhere.
But I do.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, this place looks way different. I've only done it the one, so.
The best leg.
OR 14 spotted.
Oh.
Two targets remain. You're almost there. Don't let up.
No. I'm pretty sure Walker get back in. Motherfucker, I'm cheating. Fight myself. Alright, now I'm going back. Hey, no. You're fucking trying to pull me back in there.
One target remaining.
Woohoo! Oh, oh. Woohoo! Teamwork. You pull him in, hit him with the thing, and then I blow him up.
Yeet!
Uprising loot box.
Hey.
Shit.
How did you fucking
up your butt?
Look at this, look at this. Gil.
I've got you in my sight.
Took your fucking kills, man.
Stole them at the very last second.
Finally, V stars. I didn't vote for myself, I voted for the Roadhog.
I voted for Trinidad. This bitch voted for himself. Look at that. Now we know. Let me open my loot box.
I got two of them, so.
Understood.
I know, huh? Oh, I got a purple. Oh, goddamn you fucking screwed me. All I got was fucking Soldier 76 push-ups, and it looks like goddamn Oscar Mike all over again.
Trinidad, you might hate me because of what I got, but the fuck I you guess get? We'll see.
Okay, what the fuck?
I'm Victory just pose. Kid.
Victory pose for Lucio handstand. Fucking Battleborn all over again with Oscar Mike.
No, that's probably not hard.
Sort of God, if he has an emote called the Call of Duty, I'm done. Duty calls.
Duty in the booty.
Strike team en route to King's
Booty
Road.
Calls. All right.
Duty booty call.
Fine. You're poor medic.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the
Omnics. No, my dad, I get the fuck off my screen.
Human-robot relations, but. It never had
come on, we don't need my data on my screen. There we go.
Launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors.
Oh my God, he's wearing clothes.
It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnics.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
I knew it.
Yeah, alright.
You're about to be kicked in like 5.
Okay, fine.
Now you could.
Good luck, Alex.
Hey, fine.
No.
See, now you tell me, and now it's too late. Look at what you do. You say, pick one, even if it's not the one you're gonna use.
They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone.
Do you have all the time in the world to change your right arm to insult you?
The payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null sector is closing on your position.
Yeah, I kind of noticed. See me? I look like a goddamn banana. Yes, banana man.
I require healing. Understood. Thanks.
I can't heal you if I'm the only fucking person.
I require healing.
There's no payload yet.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh shit, from my back!
Oh my God!
Got me in the butt.
What the fuck happened to you?
Right in my big, beautiful booty.
I require healing.
Hey, I'm being pro Genji right now. Thank you.
Everybody run.
New energy signature up ahead.
Oh yes, my favorite number. We don't need to kill anymore. God damn you guys, god damn you.
Hack underway.
We ruined it.
In the open there. Be
yep. No, he needs the. Require
healing. You're exposed in your current position.
Come on, my booty is clearly helping.
No, fuck your booty. You see my booty? Oh, you got the Talon skin.
My booty. All about that.
How I do? Oh, let's break it! Oh shit, no. Hey! I require healing. Alright.
Ah!
I got him. But now. I require healing. Don't you always hold the front line because you're. Fucking like level 100 colonel.
I am the hype.
Alright, Vegeta. I am the hype.
I am the hype.
Yo, you ain't messing with the average Reinhardt mate.
No.
Now I worry about. That's why it's going up. one fucking health point.
Dropship is inbound to the clock tower. Technically.
What the fuck, Reinhardt?
Shit, I thought it was mine.
Oh yeah, what, you're gonna inject fucking Genji with steroids? Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes. Now you're good. Charged up. Yuji no Kyoku! Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it. Watch out! The payload's taking damage! Oop. Oop. What big round thing? All I see is Reinhardt smacking the big round thing.
Oh god!
Died again? I got you.
Yes. I'm upstairs. Okay, job.
Oh my god, no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Shit! Oh! No. Why is it always at this part we die?
Cause I'm laser motherfuckers, man. I'm fucking lasers. It's a fucking laser.
If only there were sharks with fucking laser beams.
Alright.
We're gonna need a different plan for this.
I think that's enough Overwatch for me.
Alright.
I mean, I won't say yes.
Oh, is it never mind? But you won't deny.
I won't say no. I am who I say I am. I'm the gingerbread. Nah, I'm the fucking Pokemon trainer right now. It's 3DS time, son.
Alright then. Alright, off to legendary.
Nah. Good luck, guys. I believe
in you. Kidding. Oh, you want to do it? See how it is with fucking Bastions? Yeah, I'm gonna probably pick a tank. Yeah, you better pick a Battle Mercy.
Oh fuck yeah, Battle Mercy done.
Sweet. We should do them with her. Oh. When was I ever fucking wrong?
20 years
ever.
We won the war against the Omnics. We were no closer.
There was no one time. There was no one time. Why would I tell you to kill myself? See, I think you're
for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in.
You don't even know what day it is. You don't even know what day it is.
It never had a chance.
I think you need to take a nap.
Oh my god, I'm seeing this thing all over again. Probably for the fourth or fifth time.
Use Rock Smash, Woody Pecker.
Thousands more were displaced as they took.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Yeah, you didn't believe me, huh?
Trinidad's a drunk.
Hey, wait, what? No! No, I can't. Please, anything, switch. Switch out of Genji. I'm pretty sure we're not gonna fucking make it.
Yeah, well, we're gonna go. Woody Pecker became
fuck it. I'm about to pick Bastion right now. It's the first.
Good luck out there, agents.
Oh God. Oh.
Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before...
Let's see. Right. Does he have gold?
I'll take
no,
care
he
of
doesn't.
My Woody Pecker. Take care
now
of
I know damn well we're gonna lose because he's not a pro Genji.
I'm gonna comb my Woody Pecker. Come here.
We're planning to drop the payload.
A man's gotta claim his Woody Pecker.
But you need to bring down the air defenses first.
Oh, he put the turret somewhere, and then I'll probably go in to make the level 3 turret. Alright. Alright. okay. There we go. Oh, shit! Guys, you gonna pick him up? Hey, Ken. Dude, I'm part of your turret, man. Damn it! Push me out of your turret. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go.
The fuck is that?
Level 3 turret fucking going out everywhere.
It's a weak ass Pokemon, that's what that is. I'm gonna kill it. It's a cutie fly. What the fuck? It deserves a die. Goodbye, cutie fly.
Armor. Yeah, fuck you. Armor here. Fuck you, Genji, you don't deserve it. Come get your armor.
New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet.
I knew it.
Put your turret right there.
Ha! You failed.
I did not. There you go.
But aren't they?
There we go. What, am I gonna stay up here for the fucking remainder of the game?
Makes sense.
No. Bastion. And Orisa with the fucking hammer. Because you don't. You're out in the open there. Be careful. So you'll be an engineer from Battlefield. Oh shit! Shit! Damage increase. Is that you, Torb? Watch for attacks from all directions. Nope, it was Genji. God damn it, man, you're supposed to ask for No, fuck you, Genji. Fuck you. Ow. Nope. Was I always a servant? Ah, fuck! What the fuck? Not even 3 steps I go down? Oh no. Genji. No! Genji!
The dropships entered London
Air. Not even at the second part of the fucking win. Oh, hi. It's not like we made a level 3 Torb turret or anything. What? It makes a perfect pair. See?
Excellent.
No, because we didn't get 1 star. Did you love yourself? Talking about, I got silver.